Hey folks, thanks for watching my video. If you are new to my channel, subscribe now and ring that bell for future notifications. Thanks. Hey folks, today I want to talk about something that was recently brought to my attention after watching Mr. Weenie Productions' recent video. When I heard it and I thought about it, I was like, wait, could this have been the big thing all along? Because if what I'm thinking is true, like, here's the thing, if what I am thinking is true, this would be huge. So recently at San Diego Comic-Con, the Boom Studios folks paired up with Starchild props and revealed the actual physical replicas of the newly announced Omega Rangers. Now, we all know these characters are the original trio, Jason, Zach, and Trini from Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. My thought is this, why just reveal those physical props at the biggest con there is? Could we possibly be getting a live-action original show featuring the Omega Rangers? Could you imagine that? Taking us back to the 90s. I mean, you'd have to recast the trio, obviously, but there's something about this idea that just seems right. It seems fresh and brilliant. Do I have proof that this is what Hasbro plans to do? Hell no. Okay, I have no proof at all. This is just pure speculation, but I do think it would be one heck of a move and would shake the TV franchise as we know it. Let me know what you all think of this idea. If you like this video, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and share. And yeah, I will see you all here on the next video. Until next time, wham, bam, boom.